Hello, and welcome back to my channel of random Mel things. I'm gonna go through some of my day of eating type thing. So tonight I was gonna meal prep some chicken, so I figured I'd show you that and talk your ear off a little bit. You guys have asked quite a few times on my Ask Me Anythings on Instagram to take you through a day of eating, so I figured now that I have a YouTube, why not? I've been working with my nutritionist since 2017, on and off, but pretty steadily since 2017. I initially hired him, to preface the story, back when I started Strong Women in 2017, Canada and the States did not have weight classes that lined up. So when I competed in Canada at the time, the weight class that I competed in was under 154 pounds. So anyway, I cut to that class because I walked around at 165 at the time, probably. So I hired Taylor Baker. Obviously don't cut, but I like to stay around the 180, 185 range, just because that's where I'm more comfortable being. Anytime I've gotten above 190, I just feel uncomfortable. And we don't like that. So anyway, Taylor normally does macros. So I've been doing that since 2017, but since I got home from the Arnold, I really struggle after a show, not necessarily sticking to eating well, but I typically undereat after I'm done a prep. This time when I got home from the Arnold, I asked Taylor, can you just kind of build me a meal plan where you just tell me what to eat? Because I feel like that's more structured for me and easier to just do it instead of leaving macros up to me. He built me a training day meal plan. And then on non-training days, I kind of just eat similar, but just back off on the carbs a little bit. So I'm technically carb cycling. So at the moment, my main protein sources are chicken thighs. Up until this point, I normally just did chicken breast, but he has chicken thighs in my program and they're way better. Extra lean ground beef, Greek yogurt, protein powder. I'll do protein shakes. Natrel, the protein milk, it's so good. It tastes just like Fairlife. Here it's cheaper than Fairlife, so I'll do that. Carb sources, it's basmati rice, bananas, berries, honey. Honey is good if you feel like you can't consume a lot of volume, so you can get your carbs in without feeling like you're force feeding yourself. It goes really good on chicken thighs, actually. And then sometimes in my protein shakes, I'll do a Carbolin. Sometimes pre-workout, I'll do cereal, Frosted Flakes or Rice Krispies or something with my Natrel milk. I'm actually eating vegetables now. I didn't eat vegetables before. So I'm eating steamed broccoli now. So go me. For anyone that's requested this day of eating from me before, I hope you're not expecting recipes because I don't really cook. I keep it very simple. Just cook rice, steam my veggies in the air. Well, kind of seen them in the air fryer. They come out steamed anyway. Chicken, I cook in the air fryer. My beef, I cook in the Instapot. I don't season anything. Prior to doing the chicken thighs in the air fryer, I was doing chicken breast. I would just throw frozen chicken breast in my Instapot, no seasoning, nothing, click the rice setting, walk away, and come back to essentially pulled chicken with no seasoning on it. And that, I'm just content with that. I work at a restaurant / bar, so I'll often take prepped meat to work with me, whether it's chicken or beef, and then I'll just get the kitchen to warm up rice to go with it. And most of the cooks are East Indian. In the beginning, they would always ask why I was eating boiled chicken or if they could season it for me somehow. Because obviously compared to delicious, flavorful Indian food, my chicken is very bland. And I love Indian food and I love flavorful food when other people make it for me. But I am content eating my boring, bland food. But now that I have honey and chicken thighs in my plan. I put the honey on my chicken when I warm it up, and then I also put soy sauce on my rice. So, kind of living on the edge a little bit. This is what I cook my chicken thighs in as of recently. I actually forgot that I had it. I got it from my mom's house after we cleaned it out. It was like brand new in the box, and the receipt was from 2013. But she works like a charm. And then there's literally just a on-off button and a timer. And when the timer is done, it still continues to cook. So it's not a very fancy one, but it cooks my chicken. And this is what I do my broccoli in as well. Also, at Arnold, we got 5 t-shirts. So I took 3 for my comp size, and then I ordered 2 4XLs because they make the best pajama shirts. Not really a pajama shirt, like a nightgown or like a muumuu, so it comes down to my knees. Magnus is a savage when I bring the meat out. You starving? You starving? And then Luna's just forever chilling in the sink. Like a spaceship. So I cook half a pack at a time, just so that they're not like overlapped in there. I don't know, I don't need to give you a tutorial on how to use an air fryer, I guess, but I get the boneless, skinless ones because I'm bougie and pay extra, so I don't have to do that. So I open them up and then lay them flat so that they cook faster. Give them a flip around. See, you don't have to season your chicken. These look fucking delicious. Get a sensual seduction, so I can get a sensual seduction, so we can get a sensual seduction. I've done my sexy little chicken thighs, and now I'm going to do some broccoli in the air fryer. I just buy Walmart brand frozen broccoli, way cheaper than fresh broccoli, and I'm gonna cook it anyway. I don't know who the fuck eats raw broccoli. Anyway, this is broccoli. I'm done with the chicken. Yeah. So tonight I'm just doing the chicken and broccoli because that's all I'm out of. I still have beef in my fridge, and everything else you just make as you go, like yogurt and whatever. And it's also like 1:30 in the morning, so I should probably at least crawl into bed. I have a terrible sleep schedule. So that's it for tonight, meal prep, whatever you want to call that. I will take you through an actual day of eating. I'll do a training day because that's a little bit more exciting. So yeah.